Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Shreyosi and in this video I'll be showing you guys how we took a one day road trip to Kolaghat from Kolkata. We started off from Kolkata at around 10:30 a.m. and made our first stop at a restaurant on the highway for some snacks and chai. It took more than 2 hours for us to reach Kolaghat and we decided to roam around a bit and explore the places. Kolaghat is a small town which falls under the Tamluk subdivision of the East Medinipur district in West Bengal. Sher E Punjab is a famous dhaba on the Kolaghat Highway which is famous for its North Indian food and it is quite popular among the youngsters. Seat in Sher E Punjab, we went to the express dhaba for our lunch because we were too hungry to wait for a seat. We had a lot of fun that day and made so many good memories, so I would recommend all of you guys to plan a quick getaway to Kolaghat with your friends. So yeah, that's it for this video. If you've enjoyed watching it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And don't forget to share this video with your friends and family. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.